Oh, I literally broke his car. Hey, bruh.
What?
You're saying hi, am I not allowed to?
Squad, stand by. We're swinging back around.
I was just saying hi. Stay
out! We're gonna find him! Track him down!
God, watch you play.
That's what you get for being loud. Don't hit him.
Yeah.
We've got a patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
He's driving like a maniac. Someone needs to take him down.
Suspect is fleeing the scene in a vehicle. Squad, we've lost the suspect. We'll start searching. The suspect has gone off the road. Do whatever it takes to stop him.
Looks like Galilei's keeping busy.
Kid, it's me, over here. Jimmy Siska. I'm in disguise.
Yeah, I can see that.
Beautiful, isn't it? That house is built on lies, and it's time for a confession. Man, Open Wounds 3, That is a modern classic.
Classic.
I'm sorry, kid. I didn't know you were such a fan.
Yeah,
I was.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I fucked up, didn't I? Seems to be a running theme in that. There's always time for a fresh start, like right here. Right here and right now.
Mm-hmm.
You know, kid, maybe not right here and right now. I don't know if I can go back in there.
It's all good. Just tell me what to look for. I got you.
Right. Right. Okay, so there's a lift that will take you down into the basement. In the basement, there's a room. Inside the room, there are ancient Sumerian tablets said to have been written by the visitor himself. No, hey, man, I'm serious. And they are deadly serious.
Okay, man. Nah, I believe you. That's perfect.
Okay. Look, if you need anything else, you let me know.
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
Oh. What's this little red square? How did that hit? Yes. Huh.
in. Pete?
Hey! Hey, you!
Wow. Okay.
Spread out and find him.
Bruh, I pressed shoot.
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
Move! It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
Hostility and drug-fueled paranoia that claimed the lives of more than a few of the hardcore. Now, for some reason, Spleen Hammer had always...
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
goddamn chance.
That's gotta be Jimmy's elevator. I've unlocked the secret lift.
I can't believe you actually said that.
What? It's true.
Welcome to the fifth level of the New Dawn, and congratulations on your spiritual ascendance.
Thank you. I worked hard for it. We're looking at New Dawn's prized possessions. The foundation of their entire religion. Rows of ancient Sumerian tablets. There's a lot of crazy shit in here, but this is something special. Why aren't they in a museum? I mean, what gives the church the right to keep these hidden away from us? Let's find out. Oh, it says do not touch, but I really want to touch. I mean, just a little. Come on. So much rich history. I mean, I am so glad to be a part of all the... Oh, no! They're fucking fake. This is all bullshit. People commit to New Dawn, pay millions of dollars before they get to see these, and they're fake. As fake as everything else the church promises. Yeah. Now I feel better. Let's go home.
DedSec decided to dig into the Church of the New Dawn and found crime and corruption at its core. They purchased large amounts of personal data to better target their enemies. They may already have a file on you. We will proceed to leak everything we collected to our usual dispatches. Read them. Verify them. You will come to the same conclusion we did. New Dawn is a criminal organization designed to intimidate its own members into destroying their own lives and handing over their savings. But don't take our word for it. We have a celebrity guest.
Hello, I'm Jimmy Siska. You probably remember me from a bunch of good movies I made before I was brainwashed by New Dawn and forced to toe the line. When friends of mine questioned the church's cruel practices, they disappeared. When I questioned that, I was taken against my will and locked away. Know that the police are already investigating my claims. And what is the church all about? What's behind door number 5? I'll let my friends in DedSec demonstrate.
DedSec has given you the truth.
Come on, guys. You're fucking welcome.
I have plus 6, so that means I either have 6 or 8. 6, okay, that's good. What's this? don't need anything from here.
Yo, Sitara.
I
was curious about your posters. They're good. Real good. Like art.
Fuck off. They are art.
I don't know, man. I've never done the street art thing before.
You'll just have to be my student then. Sending you a meeting spot. See you there. If you think you can hack it.
Sorry. Not sorry. All the cars are getting out of my way. I see a red spot. I'm immediately going to go check it out.
Our followers network is becoming a steamroller.
You should be proud. You started all of this. DedSec was a bunch of loose ideas before, but you've turned it into a movement. People are wearing your art, repeating your slogans. You've tuned into something here.
Thank you, Marcus. Just don't forget, there's purpose behind this. I'm not in it for the candy coating. I want people to wake the fuck up.
Yeah, they've been sleeping a long time, but they'll get there.
We have a possible target in your area. Start looking!
Retro, feel like stealing some primate intel?
You got something for me?
One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods. Hack them for what they've got, but make sure you don't get caught. You know how primate do.
Thank you.
There's a hideout. But where's our hideout? I need to go to it. HQ. Fast travel. I think I have enough for what I want. You've been watching me, but you know what I want for 64,000. Let's check. Actually, 65 and a 7. Just stick that into your back infinite pocket.
Marcus, the followers just keep on coming.
That's gonna get a reaction from Bloom. I can't believe people let them grab so much power. All that sci-fi shit we read as kids. Big Brother, Thought Control, Pre-Crime. It's all here now, isn't it? Thanks to Bloom and their CTOS. Those authors saw it coming decades ago, but nobody listened. Everybody's too sold on pleasant corporate platitudes and flawless branding to realize the whole damn thing's a societal Trojan.
It doesn't help that CTOS actually does what they say it does either. We're opposing a system that helps people on the surface, but exploits them behind the scenes. Makes it easy to paint us as the bad guys.
Question for you. How much access does DedSec have to CTOS?
In other cities, when it was still CTOS 1.0, we had a lot. Sucks, because we were too careless. Missed our window to do something big. 2.0, we're the first group to go up against it, so we're still playing catch-up. They were expecting us this time.
The thought of DedSec written on a whiteboard in some Bloom office makes me all squishy inside.
We keep it up. Next time, maybe they'll use the red marker.
Thank you.
Holy shit! Oh, I am so forwarding this.
I can't just let... Oh, back.
Where you at, Slowpoke?
Right here, waiting for your ass, Slowpoke.
At least I didn't climb up the wrong building.
Oh.
Fucking shit!
Thanks for the hand.
Got in with a group of street artists a while back. Showed me how to see the city in a new way. Move through it in a new way. Didn't last long, though. They were more concerned with selling t-shirts than making statements. Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure. Piece of cake. But good job, you know.
Yeah, I know. I'll send you some hotspots to get you started. Make me proud.